They came out of nowhere. Didn't have a chance.
Tom, can you tell us what's going on here?
Kirk's insane. His experiments have nothing to do with energy development.
Tom!
Here, take this.
His wounds are pretty bad. We have to move him someplace safe immediately.
Thank you. elevator outside.
Good. Now we can head straight down to the underground. So you saw the beast, right?
Yeah. Yeah. Pteranodon, wasn't it?
I meant you saw that it was a real dinosaur. It's unbelievable.
Didn't I tell you?
This is just like that movie. Regina, we have to hurry. Tom's not going to last much longer.
I'll clear a path by moving these containers. You just keep an eye on Tom.